He was not a midfielder, a mixed midfielder like he is today. He was more like a classic number 10, more or less like Maradona was in his time. During his time in Argentina Juniors, he used to play in that position. He then was transferred on loan to Boca Juniors. During his time in Boca Juniors, he developed into the mixed midfielder he is now. I mean, a footballer that is capable of marking as well as having his vision and his power to send passes between the rival defense.